Hey Mom, here's and this is the start of my week vlog until my internet is back so that I can put this up. But yeah. Just look at all that. Oh my gosh, I'm moving. And then this is my empty, huge white room, except for that black thing over there. Oh, and that's my Oreos. See, there's nothing here except for my bill parts. And then I'll see you in the car. See you in a minute. Hey, my little. Hi, my little viewers. Today I decided not to do that thing because my camera is hijacked. And I'm pretty tired. Our house is a total wreck. And again, my room's completely empty.
Hey.
My cousin and my aunt came
well,
over.
Well, I'm going
to
upstairs
help.
Now, so.
Are you on the TV? Hi.
They don't know what the TV is. Special. Don't you! Into the car on my way to the apartments, and then I'll give you guys a run.
Do you know a vlog?
It was something out here, and we're actually kind of heading towards the apartments. Right now, they're just moving the cars and stuff. And once we get there, I guess I'll give you guys a little return tour. So, see you then. Bye. Hi, my little peers. I don't know if you can see me, but you can kind of see the room. It's dark right now. There's no electricity, but yeah, this is my room now. Very empty, but I do want to show you guys one thing. It's pretty cool. Wait for it. Wait. And this is it. Hey. Window to my room. And then it's a cute little terrace. Has bushes. Not cute at all, but it's kind of cute. Oh, the chihuahua. There's my mom. She's so blurry. There's Holly. There's Jellybean. There's Daddy. There's I. And yeah. I love the house. It's awesome and cool. My room's got this wall, but I'm okay with it. I'm okay with it. So, see you tomorrow with the rest of this vlog. Hey, hello, my peers. I'm very, very tired. I just woke up. But, since our moving process is kind of slow, this is what I use to eat a piece of pizza. No bites. So we have to go back to our old house and clean it now. Wish me luck. Hello, vampires. I don't have my things right now. They got destroyed. And they're crappy. So I threw them away. So, you're gonna have to wait 2 months for me to wait until I get more. So, sorry. Soon the vampire part of this channel will come back. But, yeah. As you can tell, I'm all pretty in school uniform. It's because today was my first day of school. Yesterday I didn't vlog the rest. Sorry. You know, working on the room and everything. So far it's going pretty good. Ignore that. Bye. See you tomorrow for day 3, 4. Dang, did I miss a day? Oh. Something is up here. Okay, you hear music in the background. I know. It's supposed to be background music, but I can't get copyrighted for this, I hope. Because I've already danced to it. And plus, it's my favorite song, okay? So. I'm still vlogging, am I? Okay, oh my gosh, I have not filmed at all for like the past week. Maybe a couple times, like once or twice. But mostly no. It's because, you know, school is now busy. Like, really busy. Maybe I should start vlogging on the weeks of school to see what I'm doing, and then I'll put that up on Friday with another video that's normal. Yeah. But, yesterday, had the worst luck ever. One, I got a blister and I had to dance, but two, I got a wasp stung me right here. It's gone now, but, like, it was pain, and then it moved all the way down to my neck, and it hurt so bad. First time ever getting stung. Sorry. Shh, go away, Jeremy. And I was thinking, since my last video didn't allow it, because, you know, my Ice Bucket Challenge video apparently wasn't working, but it still did it, so, still counts. Sorry, it's just, I won't put that much editing stuff in it anymore. Like, my dance videos, I can't put that much effects in it, otherwise, it'll say platform can't show, because my editing thing sucks. I don't pay for it exactly. You know, it's a downloaded app. So I'll show you the artwork now. And yeah, I thought they were really pretty. They were by Annette. I don't know exactly what she did, but it's like an app, I guess. I don't know. But I'm actually gonna start this new series on my channel because, you know, somebody brought it up. Her name's Emily on Twitter, and her picture is like a picture of Marshall Lee, the boy version of Marceline the Vampire Queen. Queen? Okay, she's not a princess. Okay. So I was thinking about, you know, putting a series of all the characters. Like, I'll do the normal character, and then their other character, like Finn the human, and then Fiona the human. So yeah, I'll do that. I thought it'd be fun because, you know, I love Adventure Time. I don't have any Adventure Time things, though. Sad. Sorry about my fangs, you guys. You're gonna have to deal with that for a month. I'm gonna try to get a bunch of scarecrow vampire fangs for you guys. I thought those would work a lot better because, you know, JS gave me that idea. You know, I'll try to get ones that aren't that white, because if it's this white, oh heck no. You can definitely tell they don't match. So I'm probably gonna get like ones that match my teeth, and maybe I can wear them to school. Shh, don't tell anybody. Bye.